We want to find the area of the parallelogram graphed on the coordinate plane. A parallelogram is a quadrilateral where the opposite sides are parallel and the area is equal to the base times the height. So looking at the parallelogram on the coordinate plane, let's call this the base. Because it's on the coordinate plane, we can see the length is 4 units and the height would be measured at a right angle of 90 degrees from the base. So the length of this segment here would be the height. And again, we can tell because it's on the coordinate plane, this is 5 units. And therefore, the area of the parallelogram is equal to 4 units times 5 units, which would be 20 square units. Which means exactly 20 squares would fit inside this parallelogram. One way to show this would be to cut this triangle here and paste it over here on the left. Notice by doing this, we actually form a rectangle. Where we can count the number of squares inside, but because this is a 4x5 rectangle, there are exactly 20 square units inside this rectangle, the same number of squares that would fit inside the parallelogram. I hope you found this helpful.